Tonight, the leaders at Byron-Bergen High School in Genesee County have a big problem on their hands. They are seeing a big uptick now in the use and the sale of drugs right inside the school. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Kendra Eaglin here now with more.
Yeah, in December, a student went into cardiac arrest inside the locker room on campus after he was smoking synthetic drugs. And just 2 days ago, another student was arrested for criminal possession and sale of a controlled substance. It's incidents like these that school officials are hoping to make a thing of the past with a new plan. The three-part plan calls for hiring a new school resource officer, which it has never had before. The district would also hire a counselor through the Genesee County Alcohol and Substance Abuse Council. That counselor would work with juniors and seniors, and there would be a new drug prevention program for elementary students.
We're working on being proactive. We don't want it to get to this point. We don't want to see people being arrested. We don't want to see people being incarcerated, because that really doesn't help society. What we need to have happen is we need to get to these students earlier. We need to support our families. We need to be proactive in providing those supports through educational programs, through additional counseling and servicing.
Well, these new changes would take effect for the 2015-16 school year. The Board of Education has already approved the budget. Now, we are not yet in the clear. The budget now has to go before voters in that area on May 19th. Until then, school officials are urging students who may encounter drugs on campus to tell an adult.